presents a first-hand account of Nazi oppression from the mouth of a young girl. Living in this time and place, we can't imagine what it was like for these families. How would you live? Two years confined to a small space together. Without so much as a peek out a window. How would you live? When any sound could mean your capture. One girl named Anna found a way. She lived to dream. And she wrote it all down. Diary of Anne Frank.